About 2 meters away, crew no longer sending commands, Dragon doing everything on its own.
Stop capture confirmed. Mission confirmed.
You can hear the cheers behind us at SpaceX headquarters in Hawthorne, California. We have confirmation of a soft capture of the Dragon spacecraft to the International Space Station.
Hatch opened at 1307.
Copy.
And there you have it. Dragon hatch is open. Anne McClain made the call. It was 5:07 a.m. Pacific. I think 8:07 a.m. Eastern time. I'm doing some quick math in my head, and that's the International Space Station and Dragon docked together, flying over the northern Atlantic, about 255 statute miles in the air. So the Dragon hatch is open. You can see an arm reaching in.
This is the very first time that humans have been on orbit inside of a Dragon 2.